It was an arm wrestle between God and the devil that decided she would be a beautiful little girl. This perfect, unmolded piece of clay with the power to pulverize planets or save them. She teetered on the brink and tight-roped the hangman's noose with a set of angel's wings until the back of Satan's hand smashed the cosmic coffee table in defeat. The contest was over and the prize, a new warrior for inspiration. A clean slate beacon for what just makes sense, the promise of a better way, the change at the end of the tunnel, the turnaround, the real revolution for a planet that until now had only been twisted. She sees what's wrong already. She's so young and the weight of this world so heavy, but she's perfect proof the wait is over. The world is ready. She'll bang the dents out of this fender bender planet with hugs so subtle we won't even recognize we're being polished at the same time. Sometimes the sinking ship society sails circles on Sisyphean seas and she's a lighthouse on the coast just close enough for us to reach before we all drown in our own fucking futility. High hopes? Don't begin to describe what I have for this creature. This is Empire State, Eiffel, Everest, freestanding sea, and towering high hopes for this creature. So let's hoist the mains and set sail for better. Let's shake the dust of ages off our rusty ways, embrace the change, and run this maze together. Untethered, she'll fly, and the sky was never the limit. Child, go for the stars, climb to the moon, colonize Mars. I never figured myself for a father. But I knew I could be a father figure. I just wanted her to learn a few things from me, but she was more of a teacher than I could ever be. She makes me want to be better, and what could be better than a better me? Maybe a better we. So humanity, let's follow the star child beyond the monolith. Avoid simply shining. Let's teach her to explode. With wide eyes and strange love, we can turn back the hands of the clockwork and knock a few cool bricks out of this wall. Let's Spartacus this mother and take some responsibility for tomorrow. Nature wasn't an option for me. Nurture seemed an inevitability in humanity. Don't worry, I got this. I'll help Autumn guard your gift in Mogwai boxes until we're ready to unleash the gremlins of hope. Until then, hang tight. Because I'm pretty sure the answer is coming.